Hello, with Annette here. This is a video of two stories that happened in 2020. Some people cannot prevent themselves from ruining celebrations for others. In Nashville, Tennessee, New Year celebrations were planned to go ahead in 2020 despite the coronavirus pandemic. However, these were cancelled due to a bombing that occurred on December 25th. An RV that was parked on 2nd Street is thought to be the vehicle that held the bomb, which caused damage to 41 businesses and one building was on the verge of collapsing. Three people were also injured in the explosion. Human remains were found at the scene of the explosion, with there being tiny parts of the body. The forensic team had to take DNA from a pair of gloves and a hat which were found. After testing, they found the remains had belonged to a man called Anthony Quinn Warner. It is also thought that Anthony's pet dogs were killed in the bombing. This left the police puzzled with the bomber's motive, as an audio recording was played before the bombing, warning citizens to evacuate. The recording then was switched to Petula Clark's Downtown, which was a hit back in 1964. After the explosion, many residents had problems receiving cell service. Bands like Moon Taxi and The Shindlers were supposed to perform at the celebration. Instead, they performed in local bars even though there was a curfew in the city. Those bars that did not close in time of the curfew were given a civil warrant. The president at the time was Trump, who sent government assistance due to the magnitude of the bombing. Anthony Quinn Warner was 63 years old, and worked as an IT expert. He gave his ex-girlfriend his car and told her he had been diagnosed with cancer 3 weeks before the bombing. Anthony was a conspiracy theorist and spent most of his time hunting for aliens. The police also found notes belonging to Anthony that mentioned humans were being taken over by reptilian creatures. Many also believe that Anthony was targeting the AT&T building, due to the paranoia caused by conspiracy of the usage of 5G. Peasants are not allowed, but the rich can do what they like. People in England were encouraged by the government to stay at home for New Year celebrations. The government encouraged citizens to act as though they had coronavirus. At the time, there were supposedly dramatic infection spikes and they wanted to relieve the pressure of the National Health Service. There were transmissions over all kinds of media in England with the message from the government. Citizens could only stay in their support bubble and were not allowed to meet up with other family members or friends, and avoid any other large gatherings. This led to much controversy between English citizens, and only weeks before Christmas 2021, new evidence has appeared that the English Prime Minister Boris Johnson held a lavish New Year's party, and numerous people of wealth attended. Thank you for listening. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy my content. To keep up to date with future videos, press that notification bell. Alternatively, follow me on Twitter @withannette1, or connect with me on Facebook where my name is withannette.